I'm taking this shotgun. Someone's gonna need these.
Aren't the nurses registered? Oh, I don't think my ribs are... Okay, maybe you're right. Maybe the ribs picked up a ding or two. But really, you guys got a bone up on your bedside manner. You're way...
There's a princess. A princess? Where? Where? And is that a unicorn? Unicorn. Wouldn't you like to see the unicorn up close on Saturday at Grandma Thor's birthday party? Yes. Really? Sure, but how are we going to get it to our house?
So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise.
Well, thank you for the use of your phone, Mrs.
Hughes. Annie Hughes. And this is my son, Hogarth.
Thank you, Annie. Hobart.
That's Hogarth.
Hogarth? Embarrassing name.
Because it isn't, Velma. It's a spell book.
Thanks anyway, DW. I'll know where to find you if I need you.
Oh, hey, how's the investigation going?
Okay, I guess. Well, see you tomorrow.
Buster, if you don't find out who did it by tomorrow, I'll miss the picnic. Excuse me, coming through.
The situation did not look good. Everything pointed to just one person, Arthur. Suppose Arthur really was a criminal mastermind, and I just never noticed. Only two helpings of dessert? Are you sure you're feeling okay? I'll be in my room, Mom.
Riverside! At least we're going the right way.
Let's stick to the road.
Pills here! Pills here!
Lewis! Hurry up!
Don't get split up!
The poachers won't try to go after the elephants before the eclipse.
But I'm worried about Tally. The cheetah cub I told you about?
Eliza, it's dark. No sense getting yourself lost.
Hey, guys! Let's play a game!
Oh, boy! Let's play hide and seek!
Nope. How about playing cards instead?
Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
This can't last forever, Hogarth. We gotta tell somebody about him.
You worry too much.
Lewis!
I'm okay.
Let's move, people!
Oh, nice. A cabin in the middle of nowhere. I know how this movie ends.
Check that house for supplies.
Arthur, I can't believe this. Binky just said you were the biggest gleeper in school. And I almost believed him.
What's so funny about that?
Well, Arthur, you're just not the gleeping type.
Is that so? I'll have you know I've gleeped lots of stuff. I'm a regular gleeping machine. Right, Molly?
Not so fast.
But you know she's right. Tree sap would be perfect.
Just stay with the ship.
Who's there? Is someone there?
We're cops. Open up.
You don't sound like cops.
Man, I don't think that cop thing worked.
Son, we're immune, we're tired, and there's infected in the damn woods. Now cut out the shit and let us in.
No!
I don't believe this shit. We're arguing for our lives here with a damn mental moron.
I am not a mental moron.
Just open up the goddamn door.
Only when you can prove you're immune. And I know just how to do it.
We're as human as they come, son, I promise you.
No! You said that last time! You said that last time! I trusted you last time!
This guy's nuttier than candy bar shit.
Have a heart. We got a helpless old man with us.
Hey!
Do you think I care how old you are?
Sir, please! We're not infected!
Not infected? Not infected! Prove it!
Mister, if one of us gets killed out here, I'm gonna shoot my way in there and beat you to death with my gun!
Your words mean shit to me!
Let's see.
I'm Francis, and that's Grandpa Bill, and there's zombies out here! Open the goddamn door!
You think you're special? With your leather jackets and your fancy blood?
I'm gonna tear that bell down and shove it up your ass!
Trying to intimidate me? Didn't help!
Hey, jerk ass, why don't you just open the goddamn door?
Nobody rides for free.
You're not gonna just open the door? Really?
My safe house! Come here! No, stay out! Slide your guns under the door! No, go away! Better safe than sorry!
You know, we can make you open that goddamn door.
Can you really?
What a dick.
I heard that! I opened the door before. I got bit for my show life. No, better safe than sorry!
Yeah, we get it. You're a hero.
Go away! No one gets in!
Hell no.
I can make you leave. Don't believe me? How about now? Ding dong! Ding dong! Dinner's served! Come and get it!
If you ignore the crazy guy and the zombies, nice town.
If we live through this, I'm gonna freaking kill that guy!
They were to getting toasted last night.
Yeah, the worst thing about being in disguise is we don't get the hero worship anymore. I miss the love.